Mesdames et messieurs, c'est très important ici des Jeux contemporains, la deuxième édition des Jeux militaires africains, César Abuja, la capitale fédérale du Nigeria. Et voilà, les deux Nigériens sont en train de se défier.
To get ready for the match, minus 90 kg men. Adamu Oga, Nigeria. Ben Amar Abdelaziz, Tunisia. Minus 90 kg men ready.
Voilà, ça c'est le capitaine de Nigeria. C'est déjà pas mal, bravo.
On the mat, Adamu Oga, Nigeria. Ben Abdelaziz, Tunisia. On the mat, and to get ready, Ben Jalal Dia, Algeria. Jarotish Zedi, Kenya. Please get ready now.
Yudha Al-Mutasabin, Adamu Oga, Nigeria. Nigeria. Ben Abdelaziz, Tunis. مرحلة الناقص 78 كيلوغرام للإناث بن شارل تيفيا من الجزائر وتشاروتي زيني من كينيا ليتجهز.
Bien-aimés spectateurs, c'est très intéressant ici.
Thank you.
Voilà, ça a commencé le coup de fusillade. La dernière. Et c'est pas fini.
Tunisia.
كيف تعرف زي لابيت كيوكوز مدام لاجري كونتر لاجري لدفرس افرانت يمكن أن نرى مواطنين فيتو أمريكان من ألجيريا وليد محمد مالي من ألجيريا
والنادي هنا بألامة الذي نبقى
those from the mixed team that did not win during the contest.
Right, you just saw a number of bouts there in the judo event this afternoon. And the last three bouts you saw, I was beaten in the minus 90 kilograms men's final. Darul Lukman of Algeria versus Ben Amar Abdelaziz of Tunisia. That bout was taken by the Tunisian Ben Amar Abdelaziz. And the minus 100 kilograms men's final between Joseph Mwangi of Kenya and Mabo Sali of Nigeria was won by Joseph Mwangi, the Kenyan. He took that bout. You also saw the plus 100 kilograms men final between Fetu Abdelkader of Algeria and Lili Mohamed Mahdi, also of Algeria. Mahdi took the gold in that particular bout. Now, we will be giving you some of the earlier fights that we had this morning, of course, from the judo event. When we are done with that, we're looking ahead to maybe join the venue of the table tennis event to give you more from there. Or maybe by then we'll have volleyball, where you have Nigeria playing against Kenya. That's the star match for today. And Algeria will be tackling Sierra Leone. So that's the outlook for the next 30 minutes thereabouts. Let's just hope to see the best. But we'll bring you those bouts from the venue of the judo event now. All right, there. We seem to be having a bit of an audio issue with the event at the Velodrome. That's a judo event. Let's just go over and take a bit of the table tennis event going on at the gymnasium. Yeah, that's you have it, the table tennis doubles going on there between Ghana and Nigeria.
Ready. Thank you. All right, well, it seems we just lost Faith from the table tennis at the gymnasium arena right there, MKO Abiola Stadium. But we will probably be getting back to them once we get signals from that arena. Let's just remind you that the game is between Nigeria versus Ghana in that encounter, the mixed doubles right there. And hopefully the Ghanaians will pick this one home, or perhaps the Nigerians will add to their tally of gold medal in on the medal table. Well, I still have Francis here with me, and we will be going through some of the games that we've seen so far this morning. You've seen the table tennis, Nigeria versus Ghana. You were saying something earlier about the low participation of countries in a game that you think should be everybody's game, because table tennis, according to you, is everywhere. Yeah. And then Ghana versus Nigeria, your thoughts on them so far?
Well, it's just quite sad, you know, that we can't get any commentary from the Ghana-Nigeria table tennis match, and also we can't see the scoreboard. But then from what, you know, we can see, we can tell that it's more, the game is quick, it's too quick, it's not controlled. Like Uncle K said when we were speaking, that we've not been able to see some very excellent strokes. So I've seen a game that is just, you know, quick together.